It's billed as a friendly international. We'll see about that. There are a lot of very competitive footballers on the field today.
There certainly are, Clive, and I'm really looking forward to this one. It is an opportunity for those guys to really lay down a benchmark to the manager and show them what they can do and show them that they are capable of playing top-class international football.
In the middle is Lucas Papwick. It's Switzerland who kick off. Inlay. Rodriguez. Gürkan. Offside, I'm afraid. I think he knew it. Couldn't check the run.
That's not the smartest of runs forward, is it? He was easily caught offside.
Inlay. Switzerland attacking. He's got a chance. Goal for Switzerland. Chance for the keeper, right up under his crossbar.
You know, he could have made it a bit easier for himself. He just got under it a little bit.
I'm sure you won't mind seeing that goal from another angle. Prove a big moment in this one. The Swiss are in front. Gökhan. Ballon Bayrami. Will he find a man?
Cross was right down the keeper's throat.
Selçuk. Gökhan. Selçuk. This is a chance. Goal! Oh, hit the bar on its way in. Keeper stranded. Captain's goal. Leading from the front by example. He's so important to them.
Yeah, he's top man, Clive. That's a brilliant finish from a player who really leads by example.
Goalkeeper's got a little chance there, Clive. It's gone in off the crossbar. It's in the net.
Turkey back on terms. This could go either way. Good ball down the flank. No way forward down the flank.
Turan. Mehmet Topal. Burak Yilmaz.
To cross it, relieve the pressure. Now, what's on for him here? It's there to be hit. Oh, so close to taking the lead.
Johan Giroud.
The ball played down the wing.
Ballon Bayrami. Rodriguez. Bayrami. Xhaka. Shaqiri. He won't strike this man off the ball easily. Has a go!
Strickland have been awarded a free kick here.
Dermic. Rodriguez.
Offside given. I don't think they would have caught him but for the flag.
Semi.
Unable to make any progress down that flank.
Selçuk. Burak Yilmaz.
Showed him too much of the ball.
Selchuk.
Confident goalkeeping, didn't just stop it, held it.
Mehmet Topal. Gürkan. Burak Yılmaz.
Just got the ball away.
He loves to go hunting for the ball like that.
Real chance.
Oh, good handling. Easy to let those slip out, you know. Dermich.
Chance to cross. Chance, maybe.
And the cross is straight into the hands of the keeper. Gökhan. Semi. Burak Yılmaz.
The fourth official is holding up the board, and there will be two added minutes.
Mehmet Topal. Look, play that, had to make the interception.
That's half-time. Plenty for the two managers to take in. Wouldn't be surprised to see changes for the second half. Got a chance. He'll go for goal. Goal for Switzerland. This is a chance. Goal. Ah, oh, hit the bar on its way in. Keeper stranded.
Turkey get this match underway again. A game that could go either way. Selçuk.
Here's a chance. Trying a header. Ooh, that's a really good save.
Ball's got out of play. It's a corner to Turkey.
It's a chance, carried by the keeper.
Look at Switzerland here.
There's a chance, it's there. Keeper got a glove on that, he'll be disappointed.
Give us a better look at that, Andy.
It's a goal that's put Switzerland ahead in this one. Just listen to the crowd.
get his body in the way.
In there.
Ballon Bayrami. Could be dangerous. Hit first time.
Well, that needed saving.
Switzerland are going to use a substitute.
Big chance.
Did begin to trouble the keeper. Poor effort.
I wonder if the goalie would have saved that, Clyde, if it had just been on target.
Go Can. Well, the manager has the luxury here of being able to make a change just to try to add some extra energy to his team and close this game out. Selchuk, Kanair, looking very fluent at the moment. Shah. Shaqiri.
They play.
Mehmet Topal.
Well, that's a pity. There were possibilities there, but they've been called back for offside.
Xhaka. Gelson Fernandez. Memedi.
It's a real chance!
Ah, he didn't catch it right. Came to his weaker side.
Yeah, he's just not so clever off that side, is he?
Mehmet Topal. Mehmet. Selchuk. Mehmet Topal.
In there.
Lichtsteiner.
Xhaka. They can set up an attack from here.
Gürkan.
Gürkan.
could be dangerous. Cleared their lines. It's going to be a corner to Turkey. What can they make of it?
You've got to be accurate.
Selchuk. Gürkan. Genuine chance! Collected with confidence by the keeper. Lichtsteiner. Pass has got to be better than that. It's been intercepted. Has he found someone? Really important clearance. They've won a corner at a crucial time. Let's see what they can do. Now, tactical change or just fresh legs? It's a substitution that the manager hopes will impact on the game in some way or another.
Just hope he's got it right.
And the pain may not end with a penalty. There's a card, it's red, he's off.
Well, he didn't use his head there, did he? He's got himself overexcited, he's got sent off, and now he's given his team a mountain to climb.
Substitution here, hoping just to consolidate and close this game out. Everyone that finds the net is. Confidently done. Penalties just don't faze him, do they? He knows he'll score.
He can handle the pressure, this guy. Sweet strike. Yeah, that's some goal. It's almost took the paint off the crossbar, but it's in the back of the net.
Worth another look, Andy, another angle. Underway. That makes it 3-1. Canet. Chance to pick someone out.
whistle for the end of the game. The final score, 3-1. He's got a chance. He'll go for goal. Goal for Switzerland. This is a chance. Goal. Ah, hit the bar. Here's a chance. Trying a header. Ooh, that's a really good save. Tries a shot. It's there. Keeper got a glove on that. He'll be disappointed. Could be dangerous. Hit first time. Well, that needed saving.
I just hope he's got it right.
It's it. Well taken penalty. Everyone that finds the net is.